We're hoping to provide, first of all, a safe place for the students to be either before school or after school. That's number one, and making connections with those students to help them make better decisions about their life, whether that's a career choice that they have or just from one day to the next about what they do or do not get involved in. Also hoping to connect with them on what their passions are, and whether it's music or art or culinary arts, being a barista or a pool shark, maybe not pool shark.